Previously on Project Library.
Where do we want them?
Battersham Library is set for closure within 3 weeks.
Sir, I think our financial troubles might be over. This man owes us approximately £1 million.
I owe the library £1 million.
I know what this is about. This is about Rachel, isn't it?
You owe me $1 million.
Pounds, sir.
Now you pay up, or my grandson's gonna send the boys round.
There are men outside the house.
We got him.
Steve!
Ignorant faces, I saw my laces, the laser on the underground.
Steve!
Petrol is rising.
Hey, Steve! Steve!
Stevie boy! The gravity's pretty good, huh?
We have a visual going live on the house, sir.
Good. We have audio?
Yes, sir.
On the house?
Ah.
That's what I thought.
I just came in here, I wanted to get a coffee.
Steve, do you know what happened to the last man who just wanted a coffee?
Easy coffee, sir.
Thank you.
Careful now, it's hot.
I hope so.
I mean, we don't even have Wi-Fi.
Desperate times call for desperate measures, Steve. We're saving my... our library. Hey! Hey, you! This isn't a cafeteria! Report to Squad 6, soldier!
Sir? How are we affording this? I thought we were going bankrupt.
Ah. Well?
Ready to begin the interrogation, sir.
Oh, thank God.
Interrogation?
It's Rachel. We got her.
And you're interrogating her?
Don't you worry about a thing, boy. I got my best man on it.
Rachel, you know why you're here, don't you?
No.
Do you know a man named Michael?
Where's good cop?
What?
Well, I presume you're bad cop.
I'm not a cop. I'm a librarian.
Tell me about Michael!
I know a lot of Michaels. Why don't you have a gun?
What?
Well, the guys had guns. The men who came to my house all had guns.
Right.
Hmm.
So?
Well, I just thought you'd have a gun. It doesn't matter. It's fine.
Do I need a gun?
You? No.
I need a gun. Give me a gun.
No.
Come on.
No.
Please.
No.
I don't need a gun. Look. No gun.
No shades either. The men earlier had shades.
Look, help me out here.
What did Michael do?
Why did you do that?
I didn't want to alarm you.
Would you knock?
I didn't want to make noise.
I've come up with a few plans. Okay, first things first. Do you have a helipad on your roof that you haven't told me about?
No.
Ha. Huh. Okay, this changes things. I know, we go to my uncle's house.
Does he have a helipad on his roof?
Well, not on the roof. But he has guns.
No, I'm not shooting anybody.
All right, fine. Do you still have it?
What?
The book you borrowed.
What, Rory the Dinosaur? I must do somewhere.
We have to find it. Is that what we were looking for?
No, I just thought we could take a break and read for a bit.
So it begins.
Battle stations, everybody, man your positions! I want all eyes on the bogey! Get intel up here right away! I want to know what the hell that thing was!
Sir, we've got a satellite image.
Oh, that was quick.
Screen one, enhance it! I can see it's a goddamn book!
Sir, I think it's the book.
I don't care about the book.
I thought if I gave the book back, they'd leave you alone.
But why'd you tie it to a brick?
That's what you do.
No, that's what you do when you throw something into someone's... I owe them £1 million!
Well, all right, mate. I'm here to help you.
Don't you give me that. No,
I came
Jason,
away from my house.
Don't
I'm going to be feeding my
Jason,
cat.
Jason,
you hit me with a bat!
Jason. Were there any men in the back garden?
No.
And he didn't think to... Couldn't just...
You've got a plan.
I do.
They've been in there since Hector was a pup.
Sir, Mr. Muscle.
Talk to me.
We're inside the house.
He's gone.
Suspect is in his mid-20s, I would
say. Male.
I know he's a male.
Lives alone.
Yeah, very interesting.
Commitment
very
issues.
Okay, I need to know more about the suspect.
Definitely white.
You're not telling me what I need to know. This information is superfluous.
Possibly gay.
That is not even the point. I need information from you.
Reasonable taste in music.
That's not what I meant.
Actually, scratch that last. Completely.
Listen.
Kitchen could do with a once-over.
Are you listening
Maybe
to me?
A bit of flash.
Flash, really?
Flash is for bathrooms.
Still what?
The suspect, Foster!
How did he escape?
Well... The evidence suggests that the suspect approached the back door.
Opened it.
And he just walked through the back door, boss. Boss?
You there?
Damn it. I always forget about that goddamn back door.
Captain, it's the President.
Mr. President, I'm a big fan of your work.
Is this Captain Bennett?
Sir.
Captain Troy Bennett?
The one and only, sir.
I wanted to thank... thank you personally, Captain. Capturing General Ho Shinlin will ensure stability in this region. You've saved thousands of lives, son.
Thank you, sir.
Now, you're sure you have him surrounded?
Absolutely. We have every conceivable exit covered.
God bless you, son.
And God bless America. All right, you pansies, let's make this quick.
Go, go, go!
Where's the general? The back door. I'll never make this mistake again.
You don't know who's working for the library. It could be anyone.
I want to set up a kill zone.
There's Michael Foster. He's just one guy.
They've got Rachel.
We need guns. Loads and loads of guns.
I am not a reasonable man!
Boss? He walked out the back door, boss. Copy that? Back door. Walked out of. Yeah? Come back. Confirm receipt of walking out of back door, please.
I think he's gone.